provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys, how we are different from our competitors. 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus, one-time fee and lifetime access to classes, access to recorded sessions of live classes. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For a free demo class, visit us at h2kinfosys.com.
Please pay attention, right click and say run as administrator. Okay, now you can see the HP LoadRunner Community Edition window is displayed. Click on this install button. This would take a few minutes. LoadRunner has three components: virtual user generator, controller, and analysis. Once you download, make sure that all these components have been downloaded successfully. Now it is asking for the following prerequisite program must be installed before you can install HP LoadRunner. It's already selected. Just click on OK button. So that Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable will get installed. As you can see, the HP LoadRunner setup window has been displayed. It says welcome to HP LoadRunner setup wizard. The setup wizard will install HP LoadRunner on your computer. Click on next button to continue. So click on next button. Select the license agreement. Let all the other checkboxes remain checked. Click on install button. Installing HP LoadRunner. This would take few minutes. You can see the shortcuts have been already created on the desktop, virtual user generator, controller, and the analysis. The installation is almost done. As I said, LoadRunner has three different components: virtual user generator, controller, and analysis. And all these three components should be installed successfully. click on the, as you can see, it says completed the HP load runner setup wizard. Click on finish button to exit the setup wizard. Just close this. Okay, go to start, go to all programs, go to HP software. You can see the HP load runner folder. You can see all the three components: analysis, controller, virtual user generator. Click on virtual user generator. Close the load runner license utility. Your HP virtual user generator will be displayed. The start page is displayed. This shows that the load runner version 12 has been installed successfully. Thank you everyone. Thank you for watching this video.
H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys, how we are different from our competitors. 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus, one-time fee and lifetime access to classes, access to recorded sessions of live classes. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For a free demo class, visit us at h2kinfosys.com.